Police decide to take the risk, and the fleeing silver Malibu hurtles over the spikes at nearly 100 miles per hour. Then, quickly loses control and slams into a wall.
You see that car smash into that median wall and then end up flipping over another vehicle.
It's terrifying to watch. But incredibly, whoever is driving still isn't giving up the chase.
I couldn't believe it when I saw it. They just kept going.
Who is behind the wheel? And why are they so determined to get away?